Hi, I'm Stephanie Wolff, PA and CEO of the Novus Center.
And I'm David Dombrowski, the Center Director for the Novus Center. And today we're going to be explaining the top 9 medical treatments for erectile dysfunction, which ones we recommend for our patients and which ones we do not.
Now, Trimix is not a PDE5 inhibitor at all. All it is a custom compound of 3 different types of medications. And believe it or not, all 3 different types of medications are just vasodilators. That's all it is, which is why the Trimix works within 10 to 15 minutes. Now, for those of you who don't know, Trimix is an injectable, meaning you have to inject this medication into your penis. And then what happens is it causes vasodilation within 10 to 15 minutes, so you have an immediate erection. So what are the pros of taking Trimix? Believe it or not, I feel like there's only one pro. It gives you an erection within 10 to 15 minutes. So honestly, there's no time for your brain to even think about it. There's no time for your senses to be involved. You inject and you have an erection, which is great if that's what you're looking for. And this erection lasts 4 hours, so you can have multiple sessions. So the cons of using Trimix, same thing with the little blue pill. The more you inject, the more you need to inject, the more it doesn't work. And the other thing is, again, you're injecting that tissue, and whenever you're injecting tissue, you have the risk of not only, you know, bleeding and bruising and swelling, but you can also create scar tissue. So we see a lot of guys come into our clinic who are now suffering with Peyronie's, which is the formation of scar tissue or curvature of their penis after having years of Trimix injections. The other thing I also want to touch base with is, because Trimix works within 10 minutes, these guys start to kind of lose that kind of like sensation behind having intercourse, that pleasure, you know, having that tactile, that vibration, that dopamine, that oxytocin release. They kind of forget about it. All they're used to is they inject, they get an erection, right? So it's very easy. There's no work that has to go into it. So they kind of forget how to actually have an erection again. So with these guys, I really have to slowly wean them off their Trimix so that they can learn how to have that connection again to actually have an erection again.